thread for McAllister. Diogo Jota, and he's gone for goal. Hermansson saves, but it won't keep out Darwin Núñez, who can't stop scoring in pre-season for Liverpool. That, in terms of what he's done so far, was an absolute gift.
Well, get the ball into a danger area, and Darwin Núñez, 9 times out of 10, will...
And it's on to Salah here, and the tee-up. Oh, yes, Bobby Clark for Liverpool. Lovely goal. They've just got better and better as this half has gone on. That's a lovely moment for Bobby Clark. It's a really good finish.
Well, it is a really good finish, and it's a lovely set-up again by Mohamed Salah. He realises he can't do it himself. More often than not, we see Mohamed Salah.
Who plays up front, doesn't he, in that first game? Salah, beautiful. Absolutely brilliant from Liverpool. Salah's ball is absolutely delicious. And Diogo Jota, as we know, is as good in the air as anybody. A prodigious leap and a super little glancing finish.
Well, it's a bad goal for Leicester to lose, but wonderful ball in from Mohamed Salah.
Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. On by Matip, and Ben Doak at the far post manages to crane his neck and turn it home. It's a fourth goal that's been coming. It's a fourth goal that's really...